Is that pirate hunter dead?
Aye, by my own hand. Why is it you alone can find what so many want?
I was born with memories of this place. Memories of another time entirely, I think. Like another life I've already led.
Curse you for a lurch, man, and speak some sense.
Not today. After you, Captain. The path ahead is dangerous. Native to this land will put up a fight. Are you willing to push back if necessary, huh? To kill if...
You'll hear from me soon.
Who sought to kill? Aki Mil!
On me.
Yeah. minute.
Is this the observatory? All this?
Almost sacred. All it needs is a drop of my blood. And the door opens after almost 80,000 years.
Jesus, Roberts! Have you gone mad?
Quite the contrary, Edward. These wags would have gone mad at seeing what lies beyond this gate. But you... I suspect you're made of sterner stuff. Now, pick up that chest and carry it hither. Dirty and decrepit. Not quite as I remember, but it has been over 80 millennia.
Ah, rot. That's impossible.
Step as if on thin ice, Captain. I must say I'm quite taken by this new vocation of mine, and it may amuse you to know that I have authored my own articles of conduct.
A creed of your own, eh?
To keep the peace, yes. I forbid all gambling upon the deck, for instance, for it leads to more conflict than camaraderie. Desertion during battle is forbidden. And I require that all men keep their pieces and cutlasses clean and fit for service at all times.
Sensible.
And punishable by death if disobeyed.
Look at this place.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Aye. It's like something out of a fairy tale. Or one of them old poems.
There were many stories about this place once. Tales that turned into rumors and again into legend. The inevitable process of facts becoming fictions before fading away entirely.
More blood vials.
Yes. These cubes contain the blood of an old and ancient people. A wonderful race in their time.
The more you talk, man, the less I understand.
I don't expect you to. Only remember this. The blood in those files is not worth a single real to anyone anymore. It may be again one day, but not in this epoch. Here we are. Place the chest just there.
What's that noise?
A security measure. Just a moment. There we are.
So what is this place?
Think of it as a large spyglass, such as we sailors carry. A device capable of seeing great distances.
This is bloody witchcraft.
No, this is Mr. Jack Rackham, somewhere in the world at this moment.
NASA? This is happening right now. We're seeing through his eyes.
I don't know, Jim. I haven't the faintest idea how to pilot a ship. That ain't work a woman does.
Tosh! I've seen a score of ladies who can reef a sail and spin a capstan.
And would you teach me to fight? With a cock glass, like? And maybe handle a pistol?
All that and more. But you have to want it and work for it. There's no stumbling into true success.
Oi! Lad! That's my lasso making love to! You lay off, or I'll catch ya.
Up your ass, Rackham. Lad's the last thing you should be calling me.
Oh, is that right, is it? Lad?
A curious bunch. Let's try another. Governor Woods Rogers.
You have a bold idea, but I must think it carefully through.
A simple pledge of loyalty is all you need suggest to the House of Commons. An oath, a gesture, and a simple ceremonial dram of blood taken from the finger. That's all.
The ministers may give me trouble, but it should be easy enough to convince the House of Lords. They do adore an excess of pomp and circumstance.
Exactly. Tell them it's a show of fealty to the king against those revolting Jacobites.
Yes, indeed.
Oh, these Templars.
The crucial detail is the blood. You must get a sample from each man. We want to be ready when we find the observatory.
Agreed.
A precious tool, you see. Sorcery, that's what it is. Not so! Every mechanism that gives this device its light is a true and physical thing. Ancient, yes, but nothing supernatural or strange.
We'll be masters of the ocean with that.
Oh, such ambition. There is nothing in my code about loyalty, boy! You played your role! But our partnership is done!
You're a dead man, Roberts! Robert!
I'll have your guts!
Oh, your jackdaw's flown, Edward. Eh? That's the beauty of a democracy. The many outvote the one. Oh, you could sail with me, but with a temper as hot as yours, I fear you'd burn us all to cinders. Luckily, I know the king's bounty on your head is a large one, and I intend to collect. Have you ever seen the inside of a Jamaican prison, boy? Have you?
That'll pass. It's the midazolam. I'm sorry about this, but we've had so many security breaches, we were forced to take drastic action. And Olivier is missing. He left for Chicago 2 days ago, but no one's seen him since. I know this seems excessive, but with our high-level security clearance, we have an obligation to our shareholders. Rest assured, we will compensate you when the hacker is found. So get some rest, okay? And if you're up to it, maybe capture some more footage? You're doing amazing work. I can't wait to show you the work we've been doing with your stuff. Take care.
So, they tossed you in the bunker. Nice. Those Templars upstairs aren't taking any chances. I think we need to erase all the dirt they might have on you. Did you hear that? I think I just gave you level 3 security clearance. Now, head to the security room and use the cameras to watch the door to the server farm. Unfortunately, Melanie's in there now. So when I escort her out, that's when you make your move. I'd wipe these servers myself, but as the head of IT, I'd be a suspect. It has to be someone they've already locked up. Ah, these Templars. They run our lives, you know. They decide elections, they control various capital markets, and they inject us with little microchips to track our movements and read our thoughts. It's all very scary. All right, listen, I'm entering the server room now. When you see us leave, thank you.
need for you to be down here by yourself, Miss LeMay. My team will handle the investigation.
But you need an extra set of eyes on this thing, John. We don't even know when the hackers broke in. It could take weeks to go through this data.
One, at most.
Still too long. I can't keep my team locked up for a week.
Legally, you can. It's what they signed up for, even if they didn't read their contracts.
Yes, of course. I just hate the idea. So what's the next step?
My team is processing the data now. We'll start sifting through it tonight. Scout's honor. Coffee's on me, okay?
Stand. Find a server containing the network logs. Since I have a record of each and every one of your hacks, we'll just search for the timestamps on those and turn that data into something harmless. Easy as that. Here we are. Beautiful. I'll update your communicator one more time. A little program I cooked up just for this purpose. There we go. I think that worked. Try it out.
The dawn of the deadly 18th century. Rogues and sailors band together to live their lives by the sword. With no laws or morals, no gods, and no fear. Only betrayal, mutiny, cruelty, and debauchery. There is plunder to be found on golden beaches. Will you risk life and soul to fight the pirates of nightmares? Benjamin Hornigold, Calico Jack, Charles Vane, and Blackbeard?
Cipher. Feel, but hardly touch. Signal is still too weak, and I am spread thin. Unfocused, like static in fog. Lingering in networks and nodes, the nervous system of the world.
Can you hear?
Perhaps the temple was opened too soon, but this was not by choice. The cataclysm pushed all doubt aside. We bless poor Desmond, who gave his life so that you, the children of our labors, would live on. To fulfill your purpose in ours, in mine. But now is not the time. My strength is not sufficient to inhabit an organic vessel. There is more work to do. More samples to acquire. More artifacts to find before my will can obtain.
What's happening? Tell me!
Make me whole again, my children. My instruments. Bring me forth to fulfill your purpose.
Tell me! No, no, no! Something's wrong! God damn it! She should be here! Now! Living in that goddamned head of yours! Fuck, 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 fuck! Why did she spare you? Why you?